Hello. Today I would like to show you my automotive Bluetooth low energy receiver node reference design that I am working on. This reference design uses Bluetooth technology for determining the location of a transmitting node for passive entry, passive start car access systems. As you can see, the solution size is small, measuring only 1.8 inches by 3 inches in size, which is smaller than a standard credit card size. The TI design is intended for in-vehicle, off-battery applications, and therefore, I have used the new TPS7B8233-Q1 automotive qualified wide input voltage fixed 3.3 volt linear regulator. Additionally, I have used the CC2640R2F-Q1 automotive Bluetooth system on chip device, which has an integrated RF core, an ARM Cortex M3 CPU for application software, a sensor controller, a DC-DC converter, peripheral modules like I2C, SPI, and UART, and finally, on-chip ROM, RAM, and flash memory. The board utilizes an RF switch that is used to switch between these two antenna structures. By switching between the two antennas and measuring the difference in phase angle of the incident signal during the continuous wave portion of the angle of arrival advertisement packet, the incident angle of the transmitter can be calculated. When multiple of these nodes are positioned around the outside of a vehicle, the position of the transmitter can then be triangulated. Lastly, I have used the new TLIN1029-Q1 automotive local interconnect network transceiver that comes in both a 3.3 millimeter dual flat pack no lead package and a standard 8-pin leaded SOIC package. Using TI's free GUI Composer software, I have created a few simple visualizations for this demo. The gauge on the left shows the current real-time incident angle of the transmitter with respect to the receiver. The visualization in the middle shows the latest 100 readings of the calculated incident angle. And lastly, the widget on the right shows the current received signal strength indicator, or RSSI, value for the latest advertisement. For this demo, I have used the coin cell powered sensor tag board, which will be acting as my transmitter, or the key fob for car access systems, and my TIDA-01632 board will be acting as the receiver. As you can see, when I move the sensor tag around in front of the receiver board, the angle is continuously updated. When the transmitter is directly in front of the two antennas, the phase difference between the received waveforms is zero, and therefore the calculated angle will show as 0 degrees. As I move the sensor tag around to the left of the board, where antenna 1 receives the signal prior to antenna 2, the resulting calculated angle is negative. And when I move the board around to the right of the antenna structures, where antenna 2 receives the signal before antenna 1, the angle is calculated as positive. For more information about Texas Instruments automotive body and lighting applications, please visit us today at ti.com/body. Have a great day.